Hello, welcome to Mathgist. In this class, we quickly want to simplify this nice math problem. 5 raised to power 2023 minus 5 raised to power 2022 is equal to what? Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Solution. We have 5 raised to power 2023. It can be written as 5 raised to power 2022 plus 1 minus 5 raised to power 2022. Then take note of this rule that if you have a raised to power n plus m is equal to a raised to power n multiplied by a raised to power m. So this is equal to 5 raised to power 2022 multiplied by 5 raised to power 1 minus 5 raised to power 2022. Then 5 raised to power 2023 is common. Let's bring it out. We have 5 raised to power 2022 bracket. This divided by this 1 times this. We have 5 raised to power 1 minus this divided by this 1. This is equal to 5 raised to power 2022 bracket. 5 raised to power 1 is 5 minus 1, then this is equal to 5 raised to power 2022 bracket 5 minus 1, that is 4. Then we have 4 multiplied by 5 raised to power 2022, and that is our final answer. Before you leave, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.